Indians. It is just a democratic way. Today just will go to the governor. They get their memorandum there yesterday, and the governor asked them to wait for the 24 hours. And then now will go to the governor. Just will say that in a democratic way. But why this is so happen here? We did not see anything to this cookie area. Why is India government biased? And we everything know that this central process is also biased. Now our people question is who is to blame? But this is the cookie and the GOI, government of India. And to make this confusion clear, that India government should take action. Now this question is, cookie is using by the government of India as a proxy war. Proxy war will never give India a glory. Union India will collapse with the collapse of Manipur. That is what we want to say, and now save Manipur, that you will save India. That is our demand.